Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. Siege of Dragonspear, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in Hell. Well, Avernus. One of the nine Hells. We just answered a riddle from a demon. Or, I think it's demons down here? Or devils? Betezu. We're talking about Betezu. Hold on one second, because I really want to know this. I always get it confused which one is which. I know they came up with Betezu and Tanari because people were angry that we call them devils. Okay, and demons. Yes, these are devils. Betezu. The nine hells. Okay. So yeah, we answered a question and we got a special sword from Minsk. Tongue of Acid plus three. It's 1d8 plus 3, and then extra 1d3 acid, and then 10% chance per hit of slowing the target for 3 rounds. And then he's also got his Crimson Dawn plus 2, which has a critical hit chance with just with this weapon, plus 5%, and a 15% chance per kill of hasting the wielder for 3 rounds. And, yeah, it's 1d10 plus 2. So, pretty sweet. We have, protection against fear and yeah, resist fear and we're hasted.
Aye.
In we go.
Yes. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Some of us have free action rings on, so we're not that hasted. The screams of the damned are muted within the basalt tower. I'm saying that right? Basalt? Basalt? But the maggot stench of the place nearly overwhelms you. With every breath, it slithers into your body, its barbed tendrils raking your lungs. Wow. That's quite a description there.
Yes!
Oops. Through the spectacles of Spectre, you catch sight of an otherworldly creature. Unfortunately, we cannot speak with it. I forget what kind that is. It's the kind with the huge, like, hook things on top. That might be a 10RE, actually. But, yeah, I have no charges left on this thing. I don't know if there's a way of restoring the charges, but there's no charges left. So, I have it on because I could still save versus illusion spells and detect illusion. Actually, it's only if I use it as a thief skill. Yeah. I'm still saving versus illusion.
Yes.
But yeah, we can't interact with it. Oh, we can interact with that, though.
Yes.
He agrees. Giant maggots writhe over each other, eternally searching for the corruption and rot that sustains them. Ugh. Good God. Maggots. Alright, we're going down on this thing.
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk You want Boo? Yes.
There we go. In the center of the basalt tower, an iron lattice hangs over a shadowy abyss. Four massive chains at the corner of the grate lead upwards into a darkness above as ominous, or more so, than the one below. Okay. Only now, when we're going up, we get this description. Hopefully our spells don't wear out while we're waiting for this thing.
My toes are hungry. They need more evil butts to kick.
I hope thou art not delivering us unto our doom.
I hope so too. But I did the toes? That's new. I don't remember hearing that one. Oops. Well, it's only imps and lemurs. I think lemurs are even easier.
You're mine now.
Trouble?
Hmm. 19 slashing damage, 1 damage bonus.
Nowhere to go but up? That would make for a pleasant change of pace.
It won't.
Floor's moving. Floor shouldn't move.
Yeah, well, focus on these things. Black Abishai.
Aye.
Suffer the wrath of the Arcane.
Does it, evil?
Oh. Holy crap. 39 slashing damage from Minsk. Critical hit. Nice, Minsk. I think that did sting the evil most adequately.
Yes. Go for the ice
Yes, such menial tasks.
You want Boo?
What is a simple matter?
Fallen! Cows, I missed.
Man, ugh.
By cold.
Two of them, right?
Yes, I shall.
What?
I'm coming for you.
Doesn't it, evil?
Thy demand, whatever thy wills.
Huh?
Done and done.
Your life shall be mine.
And I shall. Want me?
Trouble?
Sweet, yes, dear.
Yeah, they're getting harder as we go up.
Yes, dear. Your need?
Yeah?
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword,
balls, I missed.
Got it. Oh, there's another one. Oh, it disappeared.
I kick bad boy for the ice boom.
I thought we had killed it. We're not in combat anymore. Okay.
What?
Yes.
Chihiro says soon we'll see an end to all this. Yeah, I hope so. Any more monsters?
There is only one Boo! Except no substitutes.
Still got resist fear. Oh. Haste wore off. Here.
Nature spoils the group.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Hey there. Right. I hear. I shall. Thy called. Yes?
Make way, evil! I'm armed to the teeth and packing a hamster! Aye?
Thy demand?
What is it?
Done and done. And done and done.
What?
I hear whatever thy wills. Thy called.
Swing and a miss!
Ouch. Ouchies?
Sweetheart?
Get rid of one.
Yes?
For the fallen!
You want Boo?
Okay, focus on the green one. The
yes.
little green one.
Yes?
Plenty of charges left on this wand of cold.
Right. Hey there, whatever you like.
What?
Alright, one left.
Want me?
What is it?
Tis my time!
Swing and the miss! Trouble?
Sweetheart?
Heal up for the next round, or whatever's next. Okay. Just down 1 point, 3 points, 3 points.
Aye.
Did something wear off? Is this fear, haste? This is a long ride. And it's not a good amusement park ride. There was a pause there. It's gonna end at some point? What wore off? Something wore off. I heard something. Not sure. Quick saving, because that's a long ride. Well, the shiny lady. Well, here we are. What do you want to do? Oh, look at that guy over there.
You know what I want, Belhifet. Release him!
You make a mockery of your uncle's sacrifice in coming here, Azimar.
Uncle?
But I will grant you your desire. After a battle.
As he's attacking her. What's going on here? Oh! That's one hell of a slide.
You and Aun will be together. Your cage will hang next to his!
Belhifet?
The child of Baal. Welcome. Welcome. You're just in time to witness the fall of Caelar Argent.
What's going on here, Caelar?
Damn you, Hephernaan! It was your treachery that brought me to this!
My name's not Hephernaan. Hephernaan says, my treasury. My treachery and your arrogance, shining lady.
This is the secret of Kalar's crusade. There is only one soul in Avernus Caelar has ever cared for. Her uncle, Aun Argent. The man who sacrificed all to save her.
Huh. Is this true, Caelar?
No. No! If I could have freed the Dragonspear dead, I would have.
But you could not. No one could. And in your heart of hearts, you knew that. So long I was trapped here, unable to reach the material plane. And then this child walked willingly, blindly, into my domain. No mere mortal, either, but an Azimar, and an Argent, and mine. All mine.
If she was yours, how does she fight against you now?
I offered him my soul in exchange for my niece's. You should not have returned here, Caelar. I hoped, I prayed you would learn from your mistake. That time would bring you wisdom and humility.
All in vain. She never forgot her uncle's sacrifice, never forgave herself for his loss, and never stopped seeking a way to restore him.
And so I have a ball spawn to add to my collection. You, Aun Argent, Caelar, all will be part of my menagerie of souls.
I think I'll pass on that.
You have defeated me, I see that now. But consider a moment the ways I might be of use to you.
Caelar, no! Do not do this!
You would serve me, Caelar Argent? You would be a blackguard in service to Belhifet?
I don't think we want these two uniting together. No, Caelar. You can't have fallen so far as that. Fight with me. Belhifet's death will be the first stone laid on the path to your redemption.
After everything I've done, you would have me at your side?
There's a greater enemy before us than you.
So be it. The Child of Baal and the Shining Lady will stand together against this devil's darkness.
Hooray! Together forever, or for the next few minutes.
You are as arrogant as my mistress, and you will share her fate.
Okay. Belhifet's still barely injured, or he's barely injured already. And this guy, Hephernaan, is uninjured.
Yes?
I think we want some arrows of anti-magic. 50% chance of failure for the next 5 rounds.
Your need?
And actually...
What?
If we can get this off... Summon insects. Not only this damage and penalty and stuff, but the swarm will repeatedly bite the target, making it very difficult to cast spells. 50% chance of spell failure. Get him. And the rest of us on Belhifet.
What?
I don't want to do any friendly fire.
Yes?
So I'll go with the Ray of Frost for now.
By demand?
Actually, here.
Hmm?
Oh, you know what? Forgot again.
What is it?
We need to get this going first. Protect ourselves.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
How about this? There. Monsters are about. Yeah, I think so. In this distance, you can make out the legions of Avernus marching in formation. Through the haze that envelops Avernus, you can see a blasted landscape dotted with lakes of bubbling magma among towering ruins of iron and basalt.
Get him!
Right.
You've a task?
Yeah. Yeah, Safana. Get him!
What?
Yes.
Did he disappear? He shape-shifted into his natural form? Okay. I think we had to retarget him because of that. And ditto here.
You want Boo?
Caelar, I was taking a potion. Oh boy.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword first.
Make the servant awake.
There's a green Abishai over there now.
I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
He's still barely injured.
Yes? I hear.
Is Hephernaan... Stop taking potions and hit the guy. Belhifet has magic resistance. Maybe some stuff will get through. I don't know. Is it for each missile, I guess? 1, 2, 3.
I need healing to fight on.
Take your potion. Belhifet attacking McKinn. Look at that. He's taking fire damage, but all this resisted. He's fatigued. They're like draining him.
I must heal. I am wounded.
Oh, jeez.
Fine. What?
Oh, I've lost her. She's sleeping. Yeah.
Make way, evil. I'm armed to the teeth. And packing a hamster!
Barely injured, but looks like just... Oh, never mind.
Hey there.
Alright, let's switch back to... Well, let's switch to... cold, right? Well, that's biting. I'm out of the cold arrows.
Omnipresent authority figure.
If she needs it herself.
Trouble.
Yes.
Still barely. Are you fighting, Caelar? I mean, come on.
What is it? A simple matter. What?
Alright, lost your hero.
Hurry. All right. I go to the ghosts.
60 slick slash and critical hit on McKinn. Poor McKinn. past him.
You've a task? Nature's servant awaits. Yes, as you direct.
He disappeared.
You've a task?
You want me? Sweetheart?
Minsk's been turned. Oh! Someone was permanently killed. Who's missing? No. Kin? Ah. It was that critical hit.
Nature's servant awaits.
I need her to take that potion.
Yes?
Oh, I lost
her. What is it? Fine. What?
Good night, sweetheart.
Yes?
Still barely injured. So he's... charmed. I don't have that, do I? I have resist fear. Blindness. Let's try to uncharm him. I have no control over Safana. I lost my spell. Yeah, I can't uncharm him.
Yes? What is it?
Hephernaan's injured. Belhifet's invisible.
What?
Which one's Hephernaan? Hephernaan, this one. I really don't want to hit Caelar, but she's uninjured. Oh, there. Not the cone of cold work. Nope, I lost a spell.
Yes.
Or did it work? Try again.
I am blinded.
Nope, I lost it again. Take it.
What?
Belhifet's down to regular injured. Hephernaan's injured. I tried to cast Cone of Cold. I'm pretty sure I didn't succeed. We got him back.
Yes.
Here. I know his strength is down. 16. Drink that potion.
You want, Boo? Sword first! What?
Ah, nope. And there's no one to raise him.
Yes.
Is that Hephernaan? Near death.
I will crush.
Please crush.
I will.
What is it?
She's still. She's injured, regular injured now. Quaff the potion. Hephernaan's dead.
Yes?
I wish there was someone alive to raise somebody.
What is it? Such mean attacks.
Here he is. Injured. Attacking Caelar. Good.
What?
Wish I still had my cone of cold. So, both of my monsters are killed. She's just attacking. Otherwise, I'd use that. I'd use, Greater Malazan. Who's throwing spells at me? Oh, Aura of Fear.
Yes.
I have Resist Fear on, baby! Up the good healing potions for my fallen friends.
What?
I did some damage there. Caelar is barely injured. Yeah, just tank the guy. Oh, I'm held. It's up to you now. I can't do anything. Infernal conveyance. Caelar, you got a spell? Free me. I'll help you. Ah, no. There's no one to heal me. Oh, he's coming after me. Bye.